But it's really been thrilling to watch this happen over since Chris got here.
Oh, my goodness. And it looks like he blocked it with one of those fingers
that time. Butler now in the wing. Balls for the screen. Two-man game.
Bob McAdoo certainly is not disappointed tonight.